Hello, everyone. This concise video is meant to guide all students on how to redeem a student pass. Activating a student pass, which has been shared with you by your teacher, will grant you access to premium learning tools and applications. There are two ways to redeem your student pass, through a browser or via the mobile app. However, redeeming through a browser only grants access to the learning tools within the Kahoot Creator. To gain access to the learning apps, the mobile app is necessary. Let's start with the process of redeeming a student pass on the web platform. Click on the link that your teacher has shared with you. At this stage, you can see exactly what has been shared. And then select Get Started. If you are already logged in, you will be directed straight to your account. If not, simply log into your Kahoot account. As demonstrated, we have just activated the student pass. Click OK. There you have it. Your student pass is now active on your account. You can check the remaining days and what's included via the banner at the top of your homepage. Simply click Review Tools. So that's the process of redeeming a student pass using a browser. Let's now explore the process when using a mobile app. Open Kahoot Play and Create Quizzes app on iOS or Android mobile device. Then tap on your avatar's icon in the top left corner of the homepage. Tap Activate Student Pass. It will open the camera. Scan the QR code shared by the teacher. Done. Your student pass is activated on your account. You can check the remaining duration of your pass on your profile page after tapping the avatar icon. Through there, you can also download other learning apps if the teacher included them in your pass. And that's it. This is how you can redeem your student pass. Thank you for watching. Remember to leave a comment, thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!